Kaohsiung is Taiwan's second biggest city, and it's located in the southwestern corner of the island. We bought two plates of the mussels, eggs, and lettuce, the dish that they're serving here. Tasted pretty good. All four of us just climbed up this peak overlooking Kaohsiung Harbor, about 95 degrees with 95% humidity, so we're soaking wet, but pretty spectacular view. Nothing like a little political rally starting at about 7:30 a.m. outside our hostel window.